In 2007, I visited Ethiopia. So the village that my father's side of the family lives in, they had to walk 2 days to get to any medical facility. That really inspired me to pursue medicine. This summer, I'm working at the Kendall Lab, which is a lab that focuses on learning and memory. I'm doing research on neurodegenerative diseases, such as Alzheimer's. Usually a protein goes through very rigorous steps to fold into a certain shape. Within these diseases, something happens where they end up misfolding, and so when that happens, the protein is not able to operate within its normal function. And so then these processes such as learning and memory cannot occur. With our research, we hope to obtain a better understanding of these diseases and hopefully in the end find a cure.
Biiftu's work has been very influential. She's identifying specific diseased protein and where it's localized in a cell, and this hypothesis is brand new to the field. This can open up an entire avenue of future research.
Lindsay and I have a very special bond, and Lindsay has taught me so much. She's been the main person that I've looked to, especially when it comes to what it's like to be a woman in a lab.
With getting more women into science and just more diversity in general, you're getting different ideas, different backgrounds to attack some of the most difficult issues in biomedical science.
There needs to be diversity in the scientific field. There's not many women of color, and even more rare, black women. Through SRI, I now have a more hopeful outlook, knowing that what I want to do is possible.